We want to convert 0.4961 kilograms to milligrams. So let's write it out. To get from kilograms to grams, and when you're going from a larger measurement, because kilograms are a larger unit, to a smaller one, you move your decimal to the right. So from kilograms to grams, I do three hops to the right. That puts me right here between 6 and 1. Now to get from grams to milligrams, I need to do three more to the right. So I need to add two zeros here. So altogether it was six hops, and it's 496,100 milligrams.